Right now at 3:30, nightclub bust. Police making several arrests after an illegal nightclub was discovered inside a restaurant in the Westchester neighborhood.
And new video shows the raid there, where authorities also say drugs were being sold. Local 10's Roy Ramos joining us live from that scene with all these brand new details for us. Roy?
Well, Christy and Janice, nearly a dozen people taken into custody and arrested after Miami-Dade police said they were illegally selling alcohol. They were charging to get into this establishment and even had firearms on the property. They were doing all of this inside of a business that was supposed to be operating as a restaurant off of Coral Way.
We saw all the craziness that happened, all the raid and all the cops.
Neighboring business owners describing the moment surveillance video captured Miami-Dade police swarmed the Corvina restaurant in early October. It's there, detectives said the business was disguising itself as a seafood restaurant, but illegally operating as a nightclub without a license.
People were patted down before entering the establishment, and then after they gave their entry fee, they would enter.
That just part of the illegal activity police said happened for more than a year. This surveillance video showing illegal liquor and drug sales going on inside.
The patrons would then tell the waitress what they wanted as far as drugs or any alcohol, any illegal activity. They would take the money from that person, go to the security guard. The security guard would then give them the drugs.
Once officers made their way in, police arrested 5 women and 6 men, who included the business owner, Dario Morejon. This picture showing weapons, money, drugs, and alcohol seized after concerned business owners and patrons brought the criminal activity to the attention of police. There was always people who were drunk, and my customers were afraid to walk to their own cars, said Adriana Velasquez, who runs a nearby dry cleaners. And for Dr. Carlos Garcia, who operates a nearby pharmacy, he said enough was enough.
Obviously, you want to have a safe environment so that people feel safe coming to, to our businesses here.
So again, Miami-Dade police said this was all thanks to the business owners in this area that brought it to their attention. They say if you think any illegal activity is going on in your area or a business is operating illegally, to contact them immediately. For now, in Westchester, Roy Ramos, Local 10 News.
All right, Roy, thank you for that.